So don't take like don't feel bad at all for what you, for the way you play. I fully understand what you were going through. It's been really hard.
He died like 41. He's also drinking. Then bad food.
For Africa.
Hey. You don't step on it, right? Okay. For Africa. The food will be bad. Where did they drink? You go Ghana, you turn the radio on, every news be about liquor. Every news about go-go. Everywhere. Then in the chop and they chop bad food. Fried rice. Everybody wants chop and rice. Run after pizza. Hey, everyone chop pizza. Yeah.
Is that a good idea?
Pizza can make one big. They make it.
Some of these franchises.
Yeah. So they go chop pizza, they go drink, chop more pizza. It'll be very good. So I go my doctor, my nurse, my nurse they can't take it. You do like some 14-year-old to have that person. Oh, guess what? Every colorectal I get for a dog, almost all of them they take medicine, have a person or something. For almost every one of them. Those I go past them, those them go small past me, them all. The food is bad. You know the chop one? You know the chop one? The meat, say, I call one guy. He never chopped for half before. Every food is a chop, the restaurant food. Maybe better restaurant food. It'd be McDonald's or yes. They got to chop four times a day. Every one of them be a restaurant. Where he never drink water. Yes. He never drink water. And then I go, hey, water not taste good. Ah, how water for taste? He said, water not taste good. Well, you go show me Walmart. They have flavored water.
Yes.
Hey, I never know. Strawberry water, vanilla water. Then what? Yes. What do you know? You don't come tell me say water means sweet. Okay, what water for tea?
They use the sugar.
Yes. And sugar is so addictive by protein. Sugar is genetic, okay, when it comes to addiction. Yes. You go Africa, everywhere you go chop, carp, then oil. The oil, if I go my thing there, the food you serve in the oil be like a whole cup of oil. Later, it's bad. The food has so much oil, I can scoop all the oil in the cup.
So how do you go chop this food? How do you go chop?
Yeah, once in a while, I go skip all the oil. And I tell them, why won't kill me?
If you don't, you're going to skip. If you say, I have a good poison for you.